Good evening. Hi, for those of you that might not know me, I'm Zachary Ziegler. I'm the director of theater, choir, and liturgical music here at DSHA. And we got a live crowd tonight. That's just great. thank you all for taking time out of your Friday night to come and celebrate with us for our spring concert. We've got the concert choir, primarily freshmen and sophomores, first-time in choir singers, and the Angel Airs. But we're going to start off with something a little different. This past Saturday at the State Solo Ensemble Festival at UW-Milwaukee, three of our singers were nominated for the Exemplary Performance Recognition Project. So throughout the day, each judge can nominate performers that they think are exemplary, kind of like making it to the state finals, for those of you that are sports people out there, sports balls. And at the end of the day, that judge can go through their nominations and pick anywhere from 0 to 2 people to win state, essentially. So Genevieve Baines, Aaron Fricker, and Rachel Visser were all nominated, and Rachel Visser won. So we thought we would share those solos with you tonight. So without further ado, this is Genevieve Baines.
Free Montoya. There we go.
Come true. Good morning.
know every step, I know every song. I know there's a place where I belong. I see all these party lights shining ahead. So someone invite me before I drop dead. So, give me a chance, 'cause when I start to dance, I'm a movie star. Something inside of me makes me move. When I feel that groove, my mother says no, but my feet tell me no. It's like a drummer inside my heart. Don't make me wait one more moment for my life to start. I love you, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Every night is a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. And I promise and me, Baltimore and me, Baltimore and me.
The sun sets.
When I was thinking about songs for this concert, I was thinking a lot about how we've been trapped in our houses for a long time, and a lot of us wished to be somewhere else maybe for some of that time. Get out, travel again, see some other places. So the Angel Airs will be singing a lot of songs about traveling and cities and other places that we could go. And you know, sometimes though, when we get to those places, we're reminded of home and how maybe we'd just rather be there sometimes. I bought a house in the pandemic. I love going home. I love being in my house. It's great. So the concert choir is singing a lot of songs centered around that, about that feeling of being welcoming at home, about being protected at home, and longing for home. So we're going to do two spirituals now. This first one is a partner song. You'll hear two or three traditional spirituals kind of stacked on top of each other. And the other one is another spiritual called Now Let Me Fly.
Thank you.
All right. These next two songs are both titled the same. They're both called Homeward Bound. I thought it was interesting to have two very different settings. The first one is a poem by Marta Keen and features soloists Audrey Sullivan and Annabelle Lee. And our second one is the Simon & Garfunkel favorite, at least one of my favorites. I hope it's one of yours.
Return
All right, the concert choir's got one more for you. This is Come So Far, Got So Far To Go from Hairspray. It features many soloists. It features Nora, Mia, Nina, Avery, Gloria, Grace. You'll hear them all. After that, we'll take a short intermission. We'll strike the stage, get up, stretch, check out the silent auction or spirit wear in the lobby, and we'll get you back for the Angel Airs.
Nights together are a special memory, and I can't wait for tomorrow just as long as you're dancing next to me.
Passing. Good evening, and welcome to our 2022 spring concert titled Bright Lights, Big City. Our songs this evening explore the feeling of wanderlust connected to skylines, oceans, ambition, and enchantment. We examine the dichotomy of leaving home for exciting adventures while also being called back to home to the familiar. The glitz, the glamour, the sights, the sounds, the people, the smells, the trash, the traffic, whatever it is that pulls you to the neon glow of the new city and whatever it is that calls you back to home, we hope you find it with us tonight.
Every line, I need a volunteer. How about you with the eyes? Come on down the front and sit right here and don't be shy. So come on, come all and see the show tonight. Prepare to be astounded, no ghost or poltergeist. You know I'm no Pinocchio, I never told a lie. They call me Mr. Magic Man, I thought I'm Clown 9.
I got the magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got
seats right as they dimmed out all the lights. A technicolor world made out of music and machine. It called me to be on that screen and live inside each scene.
Without a nickel to my name, hopped a bus, here I came. I could be brave or just insane. We'll have to see.
Another day of growth and grounds. Another day of warming grows around. And it's another day of New York has been romanticized time and time again by artists of our time. Walt Whitman, F. Scott Fitzgerald, Truman Capote, and Nora Ephron are just some who have written odes to the city that never sleeps. From The Great Gatsby, I love New York on summer afternoons when everyone's away. There's something very sensuous about it, overripe, as if all sorts of funny fruits were going to fall into your hands. Who knows who you might meet in New York? Maybe even the love of your life.
Stephen Sondheim said, "I love the theater as much as music, and the whole idea of getting across to an audience and making them laugh, making them cry, just making them feel is paramount to me." We hope you enjoy these next songs from the Broadway shows Thoroughly Modern Millie, West Side Story, and Chicago.
Unique and quite adorable. They think is odd and Sodom and Gomorrah.
Dad. Tony don't belong anymore.
Cut it, Action Boy. I and Tony started the Jets. Will he act like he don't want to belong?
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony ain't been with us over a month.
But what about the day we clobbered the Emeralds?
We couldn't have done that without Tony.
He saved my ever-loving neck!
Right! He's always come through for us, and he will now.
When you're a Jet, all the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're a Jet, if the spit hits the fan, you got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone.
coming back is the thing that enables you to see how all the dots in your life are connected. How one decision leads you to another, how one twist of fate, good or bad, brings you to a door that later takes you to another door, which, aided by several detours, long hallways, and unforeseen stairwells, eventually puts you in the place that you are now. Anne Patchett, from the essay, What Now?
Right. When I began my college search for next year, I considered many factors, but one in particular was family. Although I know I would make many new friends who would become my family next year and discover my place in college, I wanted to stay close to my own family too. This encouraged me to go to a college right here in Milwaukee. As I continued my college search, I realized how beautiful Milwaukee was, and I understood my love for this city as my home. This beautiful city will forever remain in my heart as a place of love and comfort, and I decided I couldn't leave.
Three gates in of the east, three gates in of the west, three gates in of the north, three gates in of the south, 12 gates to the city, hallelujah. Oh, what a beautiful city, oh, what a beautiful city, oh, what a beautiful city, 12 gates to the city,
thank you. just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall,
we'd like to recognize those students who have been selected to join the Angelaires next fall. Please stand as your name is called to be recognized. Nora Carrig. Nina Keen. Annabelle Lay. Julia Mansfield. And Anna Piankos. Congratulations to you all and welcome to the sisterhood. From Stephen Rowley's Lily and the Octopus, there are times when Los Angeles is the most magical city on earth, when the Santa Ana winds sweep through and the air is warm and so, so clear, when the jacaranda trees bloom in the most brilliant lilac violet,
When the ocean sparkles on a warm February day and you're pushing fine grains of sand through your bare toes while the rest of the country is hunkered down under blankets slurping soup.
New York is an ugly city, a dirty city. Its climate is a scandal. Its politics are used to frighten children. Its traffic murderous. But there is one thing about it. Once you have lived in New York and it has become your home, no place else is good enough, said by John Steinbeck.
Ding, 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 da, da.
I don't mind.
Ding, 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 ding.
Letting you down easy, but just give it time.
Ding, 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 ding.
If it don't hurt now, just wait a while.
Ding, 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 ding.
You're not the big fish in the pond no more.
Ding, 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 ding.
You are what they're feeding on. So
what are you gonna do when the world don't orbit around?
From all of us here tonight, we sincerely thank you for coming to our performance. For our final song, we leave you with this quote from Maya Angelou. The ache for our home lives lives in all of us, and safe place where we can go as we are and not be questioned.
Thank you.